news update on that sad story out of Orange Mound. Police are trying to figure out who killed a mother and father.
Very sad story indeed, because their bodies found by one of their own children this morning. The couple was shot to death inside their home in the 2600 block of Enterprise. Their four small children were also home. WREG's Melissa Moon spent the day talking to neighbors and family members who also are looking for answers.
Oh my God. We went to school together. I'd be kicking it over there, stuff like that.
Shock from friends this morning after learning the couple who lived in this house, James and Danielle Alexander, were found shot to death. Making it even worse, their 7-year-old daughter found them when she got up for school.
They serious, like the mom and the dad found it. They crazy. I've been knowing them for a long time. We cool.
Titus Moore talked to James late last night. He says everything seemed fine, and James even invited him to come over.
They called me last night talking about they were playing cards on the basketball game and drinking and stuff like that.
Police say the little girl discovered her parents' bodies in the living room of their home. Her younger brothers and sister were also in the house. This is a picture of the children with their parents on Easter Sunday. Investigators didn't see any sign of forced entry. Friends say the couple wasn't perfect, but are having a hard time understanding this.
He don't bother nobody. He go to work and he cut grass. So to think that somebody would do that to him, that's crazy. I don't even know what to say.
Neighbors tell us they didn't hear anything unusual here last night or this morning. Friends say the couple had their house broken into a few months ago and had security cameras installed outside the home. They're hoping that helps police find out what happened here. They say right now their main concern is the young children who, in an instant, lost both of their parents.
That's how it is. That's the world we live in today. This is messed up by her.
In Orange Mound, Melissa Moon, WREG News Channel 3.
Now, we're told the children are with their relatives, and coming up tonight at 5, a fight posted on Facebook involving one of the parents and why family members believe it's connected to what happened to them.
Well, that bad weather that's headed our way could happen.